Mariachi Arcoiris de Los Angeles is the world's first LGBTQ plus mariachi. Ever since I came out of the closet, you can say, or came out to myself back around 1999, in the mariachi world at the time was rather taboo. And so I got somewhat of backlash from that, right? I got harassed. I got bullied because of the fact that I was openly gay. So at the beginning of 2014 was when I decided to create Mariachi Arcoiris de Los Angeles. And it was meant to be, or it is meant to be, a safe space for mariachi musicians who identify within the LGBTQ plus community. We are pioneers in our community.
I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain.
There have been many, many experiences where we have been taken aback by the response of the audience, and it's been amazing.
Along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it
Because we're from Los Angeles, anytime that we get to do anything for our community, our city, it means a great deal. El Mariachi Arcoiris de Los Angeles, para mí, significa un grupo en donde los músicos pueden ser auténticos de cómo son ellos. Es decir, que no hay temor en representar quiénes son, cómo se identifican dentro del mismo mariachi, igual que con el público en donde se vayan a presentar. We're the first mariachi in the world to represent the LGBTQ plus community, but we're much more than that. You know, anyone who loves to do what they do should be able to do it, whether you are a woman, whether you are gay, whether you are trans, whether you are non-binary, it doesn't matter. You should be able to do what you love to do regardless of what that job is historically known for. We want to show the world that everyone can be their authentic selves and still be able to carry out whatever job you do.